What is up, guys? Zach Scott here playing Splatoon, and Callie and Marie have some update information to share. It's now version 2.2. Splatoon has undergone some changes to improve your play experience. For details, check the official website. The things I can tell you that I know is that, you know, some of the damage on the rollers has been decreased in a way where you gotta be more centralized on your damage. The Kraken has been nerfed a little bit so that when you come out of Kraken, you can't immediately attack as quickly. Blasters, like the Luna Blaster, has been nerfed, so it has to be a direct hit to kill instantly, whereas before indirect hits would kill. I'm gonna go to the stores and see what's up. I'll be playing some modes with Yasha today, and we're gonna be doing ranked mode. I think it's Splat Zones right now. There's a new shirt to buy and say nah to equipping. All right, and I will be the roller because I typically am the roller, and now we'll be able to see if any change, we'll be able to see what the changes are, if there are any, and how they affect my gameplay. I don't really use blasters that much, but, we can see what happens here. And I'm going to go ahead and go with this classic lineup, which I believe is great. There are some other changes, a few tweaks. Go check out the official website. I'm now going to go to the lobby, and I'm going to wait. And right now I'm rank A, 30. I just hit rank A. I'm almost level 33, but we're gonna do a squad battle. And let's see, create a squad, twin squad right here. No password, yep. And I will wait to join. And as it starts up, we'll be good. We'll be ready to go. We have Camp Triggerfish and Port Mackerel. Camp Triggerfish is not really the best thing for rollers, but yeah, we'll try it out. And if it doesn't work, I'll be the I'll switch to that gun that's like the sub bombs. Those bombs are good for me. And then once we have a squad ready to go and once the round's about to start, I'll be back. All right, and we have a full thing. We have an S plus. We have a bunch of S's. In fact, Yoshi herself is an S. I don't know what the heck happened. She's obviously been playing much more Splatoon than I have been lately. Splat zones, control the zones, Camp Triggerfish, I'm using a roller. I don't know, we got two rollers on our team. No rollers on there, they have the opposite of a roller, which is a sniper rifle, I guess, I don't know. This is not really ideal for me, personally. Someone's already splatted. Hopefully this means that it's not just a letter upgrade, she actually is better than before. Oh my god, help! They're in control, what do I do? This is not for me, help! Ah, what the heck? Did I splat someone? I did not. The splash wall was really good. And they got those walls going great, and I do not have anything going great right now. Nope, they got me with the 0.52 gal. All right, this is a little bit unnerving, but with its splat zones, I might switch weapons, I might switch to something different. Just a matter of time. These splash walls are super annoying. God, okay, they got me again. They're in control again. Our team is doing horribly, but we can actually, they lost control, they're in control, whatever. I'm gonna jump over here. I, too, will put down a teleporting device to make up for what I just got rid of. God, these splash walls are super annoying. What the heck? I don't know how to deal with this, but, yeah. We lost big time. I'm not going to be a roller in this mode. No way. Squad battle's too hard. I need to switch weapons. I don't like that at all. And again, we're not going to be doing this forever, especially losing so much. We did pretty bad. I'm not going to be a roller anymore. That was not good, especially for a stage like this. They were all S's. What do we lose? 6 points. Not too bad. Not too bad at all. I don't know how many Yoshi lost, though. So let's switch it up somewhat. Let me switch up my gear. I think this is going to be important. I'm going to switch gear. I like for this, you know me, for this one, I like having this, the Tintatex splatter shot. With that, I do like the concept of having more sub, you know, more sub weapons, which I don't know exactly what that's going to translate to, but we'll try it out. Maybe I'll just keep this. I don't know. Let's be ready. Let's go on. I don't know if I mean, maybe I start need to start considering using splash walls. The splash walls were very effective. You know, they were they had them up. They were it was a good barrier. It was super effective. So maybe we need to try that stuff out again. We got a bunch of A's and S's here.
Oh boy.
We'll see how we do. I don't know how we're gonna do, but we will see how we do as soon as the other two join our team in squad battle. So we're looking for a squad of two. Slowly but surely, I will rank up to level 33. Oh my god, that's like all S's. Come on, everyone's better than me. That's okay. This is what happens when Yoshi gets better than you. You start springing out the stiffer competition. Okay, well, I don't know how useful this weapon is. We'll try it, though. We have a sniper on our team. They have a Luna Blaster as well. Really, what I want is, I want my, you know, I want my blaster, my splatter shot or whatever it's called. What's it called? Oh, the bubble. Double bubble trouble. What the heck? Oh, Kraken. God dang it. Oh, I don't like this. I don't like this at all. They're doing too good. They're in control again. These bombs that they're throwing, they lost control, which is great for once. Oh, jeez. Dang it. Okay, they're in control again. We're not doing too well, to be honest. I like this mode, but we are not really doing that well, so I don't know what to think. Ah, indirect hits. They lost control, they're in control. They keep losing control without us gaining control. Ah, dang it. They got me. I haven't even killed anybody. This is not good. I'm gonna jump over to Soul Rack. It was. Here we go. Jump over to him. There, go. Ah, we had control, then we lost it. All we did really was buy us a little bit of time. I'm gonna jump over to Yoshi. Nope, she's dead. Okay, I'm just gonna swim it then, I guess. Dang it, the bubble! Bubble's so brilliant. I don't know what to use. I really feel like... Oh, man, okay, I can't believe I'm doing so poorly. I do believe it, though. Believe it, because it happened. It's happening right in front of my eyes. I got sniped. I got sniped from that position. I can't believe it. I got sniped. I'm jumping over to Anjula. He lost control. Fine. Oh, jeez. What? I got, oh, a splat bomb. I didn't even see the splat bomb there. That's okay. I'm doing horrible. Just have to live with the fact that I'm doing horrible. Did horrible. Okay. So, that was not fun either. But let's see how many points I lost. I just don't want to lose my rank, but I could easily lose my rank. Yoshi could lose her rank too, which would be terrible. But I was second place. I had 3 splats somehow. I don't even recall those. Lost 8 points. I think I could go one more without losing points. I don't know. It's really up to what Yoshi says. We'll find out. She's an S still. Not much. Yes, how much I lost. Want to do one more. She probably doesn't want to do one more with me. Let's see what I can switch it to. What is she using? So I need to find out what she's using. What makes it so good? She's using the custom jet squelcher, which has the splat bombs and the kraken. What was it that had what am I thinking of? This thing. No, I'm not going to use that. What has, like, the splat walls? Those things seem to be way useful. The range blaster is okay. The heavy splatling is just okay. The .96 gal deco with the kraken and the wall seems really cool. Like, maybe we can make that happen. What else has a wall? I'm ready. Okay, I guess we're both ready. There we go. I don't know if this is gonna be good. I might just hate this. I might just hate this so much. It's just a test. I don't even know if I'm gonna be using the right thing. I don't anticipate losing 16 points though. So when we start up, I'll come back. All right, mostly S's again, with everyone being better than me. We'll try another round of this. Let's see, Camp Triggerfish, Splat Zones, Utola Zones. We'll probably end up playing Turf War right after this because I don't want to lose my A rank. This is an interesting weapon. Let's go. Let's go for it. Here we go. All right. What? Oh, they came out at the side. I didn't even see him at the side. I thought we had that covered or something. I don't know. Jumping over to this person. Pretty cool. Oh, back up. Hi. Oh, of course he's gonna leave. Ah, help! We're in control somehow! This is interesting, right? Low ink, that's okay. You're taking the lead. This wall is an interesting thing. Back up, back up, back up. Okay, I tried to back up, but it just wasn't happening the way I wanted it to. Oh, jeez Louise. They're in control, Yoshi. Oh, what? What hit me? The Inkzuka hit me, okay. I could not figure out what hit me. I'm gonna jump over to Yoshi, she's still there. Here we go. Make this happen somehow. What the heck? Ugh. They're in control. Man, it's this wall. Ah, dang it.
Yeah, that was stupid. That was stupid of me. They lost control, though. This is our best round yet. I'm liking the idea of using these walls. I do wish the walls, like, now what I'm thinking is, like, I kind of wish the walls were lasting longer. I kind of wish a lot of stuff, you know, all this stuff. We're in control, actually, so that's great. I thought someone was over here. Someone just fell off the edge. Dang it! All right, let's try this again then. Here we go, we're jumping over. That was annoying. There you got both zones controlled. Jumping over to this person. This is a good match, regardless of what happens, this is a good match. At least I feel good about it, I think. Do we have to, yeah, we got this one covered now. We're in control, that's beautiful. How do we get over there, though? Alright, that was a good use of my Kraken, I believe. Oh, Jesus. Okay, never mind. We're in control, though. We might take the lead here. Yes, we took the lead. Excellent. I'm liking that. Jumping over here. Is this Yoshi? Yes, indeed it is. Yoshi, I mean, sorry. Excellent. We're both rocking Krakens as best we can. I want to make sure we have control. Oh, jeez. Okay, hold up. Oh, that was a perfect shot. We won, though. There we go. That was awesome. I might get a lot of points because everyone else was an S, so that was awesome. Holy moly, we did well. I feel like my walls really helped. I was last place, but I feel like I did a good job. Again, 12 points, nice. That was 12 for me. There we go, and I'm almost a rank, I'm inching closer to rank 33. I'm ready to do that again. I was just getting used to it. That was pretty fun. So I'll be back when teams are full. Everything's full. We don't have a lot of S's though, so we'll find out what happens. Yoshi says she's not gaining or losing anything, so that's kind of interesting. I think maybe once you hit the S rank that stops happening in squad battles, but I'm not positive on that, so I don't know what the rules are. I'm just trying to, there we go. Oh geez. Okay, we lost control. I need to build up. They did a good job. We're in control, though. I'm happy with this. I'm jumping over to Yoshi. These walls are super helpful. Of course, my ink, though. I need some more walls. Oh, geez. Someone's here, right? Oh, man. I'm spending so much time. I need to faster, like... So I need to retool my character to be good with walls. Like, if I want to actually use walls to their full potential, I need to start considering retooling my character. They lost control. Man, they gained control super quick, and then they lost it. Oh, I got one. I got one guy. Oh, man. Yoshi died. I mean, Yoshi. No, Yoshi. Yasha. Here we go. I want to get my Kraken back up. You know what I'm saying? You guys know what I'm saying? I'm saying it. You know what I'm saying? Perfect. So threw that wall down. This one's not so bad though. Here we go. Oh geez, I'm Krakening. Dang it, I was sniped. Oh, we're still in the lead. We got 2 minutes of this left. This is something crazy. I'm jumping over to Yasha. All right, here we go. There we go, that might help a little bit. I keep running out of ink though. That's the worst part. Kraken time. Nicely planned, Yoshi. Yasha. Same thing, okay, here we go. I need some sort of something for sub-weapons, you know? Like, how do we lose control? Music makes you lose control. Aw, man. Dang it. That's a shame. That's a real shame. That's the shame of it. I'm gonna jump over here. They can't hold on to control very long, so that's good. Oh boy, I really, like, I need to save sub-weapons or something. Oh boy, yeah, I need to save sub-weapons and get the recharge up. Oh boy, okay, what's happening here? Dang it! All right. This is an interesting strategy. I think we're gonna win. It's a long battle though. I'm having fun. Ah, man. See, I lost the ink already. We won! And we're in control. We ended it like that. This wall is awesome. I really do need to work on gear. To cater to this weapon combo, because this is fun. Especially with this stage, at least. I don't know if every stage like this would be fun, but... So you learn something new about Splatoon every day. I was last place. That's okay. I probably did not get many points. I got 10 points. Okay, that was not so bad. All right, let me take a look at my gear loadout for a little bit, and I just want to see... if I have anything that would cater to this. Let's see. So special charge up is interesting for the Kraken, would be good. But sub saver would be even better if I have it. I'm gonna have to probably start working on some new gear to start getting geared towards this. Is this, hold on, what's the info? Ink saver sub. Do I have like a 3-slot ink saver sub? That's the question that I have for myself. There's a 3-slot ink saver sub. That could be interesting. In terms of clothes, let's see, what do we have here? Special charge up is good. That's Ink Saver main, which is pretty useful for this weapon. What else would we be looking for here? Ink Saver sub, I think, is the main thing. I need to, like, really take time to consider, you know, what I would need for this. Let's take a look at the shoes. Again, this is very brief. I might just have to go with this. We have another Ink Saver sub, but I'll go ahead. Okay, yeah. Oh, you know what? We're ready. Okay. The something that when I go underground, when I go underground, it recharges faster, and I forget what that's called. I'll need to take a look at it. I'll be back once teams are full, though. Wow, lots of S pluses around. If we win this one, then it's gonna be cool. Oh, we got Port Mackerel, though. Trying out something new. We need to get in there and just do our best. Dang it, that didn't work as well as I wanted it to. Okay, so let's see what we got here. They lost control, that's fine. There we go. They're in control, unfortunately. Man, they're surrounding me, they're good! All right. Meanwhile, I'm doing quite bad. Okay, let's see. Jumping over to Yoshi. They're in control again. Dang it, they hit me perfectly. All right. They're doing too well, in my opinion. God, how come I can't hit any of these guys? All right, this is not ideal, but you know, they're probably gonna win this simply because. Ah, next to me, they lost control. All right, let's keep going. There we go. Again, this is gonna be very tough for us to actually overcome, I think. So hard. This team is too good. They're all like S pluses and stuff. So they, who knows? Like maybe they're even like an entire team on their own. They're in control again. That means they're probably just gonna win this. Yep, I can't get over there. Okay, well that one was frustrating. But hopefully I didn't lose too many points. And, all right, yep. I probably lost like 10 points, 8 points. Not so bad. I'm back to where we started, so we can go again. I'm inching closer to becoming level 33. I'm gonna keep doing this until I'm level 33. So let me take a look at my loadout again. Equip. So yeah, I'm looking for, you know, Ninja Swim would be good. What is it called when you can, you know, your special saver? No, quick respawn damage up, special charge up? No, ink recovery up. Yeah, that's what it is. I'm looking for ink recovery up. And if I have a, like a 3-slot ink recovery up, that would be ideal. I mean, I should have one. It's just a matter of, do I have it leveled up? Do I not have an... All right, here's a sub saver. Do I have like an ink recovery up hat? Do they make them in hats? I don't see a single hat with that as the main ability. I guess we're ready. Okay. Why isn't let me take all the time I want? But whatever. I'm just switching items around little by little. I'm actually now using two of the sub savers, so maybe my sub will take less ink, and that will be a part of a bonus. I think it would all be okay if I could just recover the ink quickly. We got a B plus, two B pluses. If we lose this one and those B pluses are not on our team, OES Arc and the SB guy, then we could, you know, stand to lose a lot of points. But okay, Camp Triggerfish. Let's try it. I got two sub savers. I guess I won't be doing any ninja jumping though, but I'm trying out new loadouts on the fly. So let's try it. I can't believe they got me. All right, let's try to be better. Jumping over to Yoshi. Ooh, watch out. Oh boy, this is not good. Not good. They're in control. I don't like this. He's got run speed up like crazy. Why? They lost control. So far, I mean, their losing control has not meant us gaining control, which is annoying. We could probably get this one, right? Okay. We're actually in control. This is great news. Shoot, I just shot that way out for no reason. No! Oh no, okay. We're in a slight lead, but they're gonna take it over pretty soon, most likely. No, they lost control. Okay, let's keep it up then. I haven't gotten a proper Kraken yet. We're in control, excellent, beautiful, all that stuff. All right, we're in control again. Beautiful. All right. Still haven't got that Kraken up yet. Dang it, really? Whatever. They nerfed the Kraken, and the Kraken is still easy to escape, though. Oh, whatever. You were wasting so much time just sitting there waiting for me. Oh, we lost control, though, unfortunately. Yoshi's dead. Ninja jumps don't work too well anyway. Dang it. No, no, they're in control. Great. Now we gotta play this whole thing out. Most likely. Alright, we're in control. Totally in control. Alright, these walls are interesting. Dang it! God dang it! I hate getting sniped. We should win this. Jumping over to Yoshi. We're totally in control again. We totally lost control again somehow. We're in control again, good. We have 10 seconds. I almost feel like ink recovery would be more useful, assuming that we could do it. We won, yes! I'm loving Camp Triggerfish with these walls. This is something that I've never really focused on before, and this is like really the first time that I've tried utilizing the walls in over like 130 episodes? So that's crazy. Apparently, Yasha just messaged me. We lost the guy previously on the one that we lost, so it was unfair. I hit level 33, so we're done for today. Guys, thanks so much for watching. This has been a very fun episode of Splatoon. Thank you, Yoshi, for hanging around. Let me know what loadout would be best for this, because this is an interesting configuration, especially for Splat Zones. So let me know. I'll see you around. Goodbye.
I'm Zach Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you got to do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching. Check out more of my videos, and if you want to find me on your favorite social network, check the links in the description. And here's Otto. That's Egon. Those are my cats.